turned into a scene
one witness. I'm gonna die.
Teenagers at Dutton High School were celebrating an otherwise uneventful senior dance when two local men, identified as 43-year-old Hackett Wayford and his 24-year-old son Grant Wayford, entered the gymnasium with a variety of bladed weapons and began attacking those inside. Six students, all members of the football team, managed to subdue the men before anyone was severely injured. Matthew Hickory, one of the boys responsible for ending the nightmare, told reporters that the two men were freak strong, like bulls or something. Authorities arrived and were able to arrest the men, who are now in custody. Cattle mutilations continue to plague the quiet farming communities of Central Texas, as two more were reported just last evening. Cows were discovered with the throat slit and cut from belly to hip. Officials believe multiple perpetrators are responsible, as the mutilations appear to have been committed at the same time. The Sheriff's Department advises all ranchers to patrol their property, heavily armed, and report any suspicious activity. Local farmer Deborah Lateague told local reporters that he believes it is the work of the local devil worshippers. Authorities.
Julie, I'm right here.
Now, where do you go? Can this work?
I don't know what this is. What's that? I should keep this.
Doors with this.
Stay focused. Okay, let's see where this goes. Something for the pain.
Don't fight it. Just give in, sweetie.
I don't know. I don't know. Are they really gone?
I'm gonna kill you!
something for this wound. It's getting worse.
I don't even know this map.
Please don't let that thing come back.
I didn't even see it.
Ugh. betrayal!